Hello and welcome. We are going to do a run through of Anno 1800. We're going to do this on hard mode. For those of you who have not played this game, it's very fun, frustrating at times, but it's a great game nonetheless. I'm just going to keep it on those three. I haven't unlocked the other ones. It's probably coming in future episodes. Okay with those skins. Alright, we're gonna do custom settings. Alright, we're gonna put the difficulty on hard. Let's see. I wanna mess around with. I'm gonna use Snowflake. We'll just give ourselves a little break. We're gonna start. Starting world size is gonna be medium. And let's see. Gonna use Mrs. Hunt as our opponent. And let's see, we're gonna choose.
Barrack beds, early mornings, and drill squares, all for the ultimate purpose.
My business is
a man of action, yet well read.
If Beryl can help.
Good old Beryl. Alright, we're gonna turn off the traitors. And the pirates we're gonna leave on hard. Let's see if. Alright, we're gonna pay for rebuilds. Let's turn. Let's leave that on. Alright. Let's give ourselves, we're gonna be able to pay to relocate. Trading post restocks are rare, that's fine. Incidents we'll leave on hard. And influence we'll leave influence on low. Income on low as well. So yeah, we'll see how far we get. We probably will lose, but oh well. And let's see. Alright, we won't start with a ship. Let's see, small capital. Alright. Alright, let's see how it goes. Right, so let's explore, let's see what we have so far for our island. Oh wow, starting minerals are really low. All we have is oil, iron and clay, and then we have some potatoes and some grain. So it's gonna be quite the challenge. All right, let's go ahead and get started. Let's just do a roadway right here, kind of do some initial planning to get an idea of how we want things to look. Build our triple roadway right here so that when we are ready to upgrade for electricity, we can just put our train right there. All right, now let's start with tend to like to do just small groups of six like this. I feel like it's the most efficient. I'll just get a couple of these in here. It's gonna be a pretty boring setup. Kinda in a race against time a little bit. Because we need to try to get as much set up before we start to get attacked. Also, we need to try to build a shipyard and get a ship so we can explore, see some other places. So, a lot to do. Start off, we'll probably just go let's do four. Get our sawmill up. And of course we have to put a warehouse somewhere. One thing I forgot was I forgot to do the market. Very important building right there. Let's go ahead and build our first
You reached a new milestone.
Call that up. Let's look at our supplies. Alright, so people are already starting to move in.
Can't beat a humble spud.
Okay. Alright, so our population is low, so we gotta keep building some more farmers so they can actually work these.
We need something first.
So they can work the sawmill and the lumberjack huts. Much to see right now. Fairly slow. Meantime, we can still continue to plan out our city. One thing about this build right now is there is a river, so that's going to be kind of costly to, you know, build a bridge over, so that's going to take some time if we're able to do that. see, what's our population? Slow and steady. Now, what I need to figure out is to plan out what I want to do. And our income right now, we're at negative 70, which it's not great, but could be worse. And that's kind of to be expected at this point in the game, so. Alright, we can build fishing huts now. Fishing pier set up. We need to build another set of lumberjack huts just to speed up the timber process. Figure out a good place to put them. Right here would probably be good. And of course, we need a warehouse. Looks like our fish production is steady. Our lumber is still a little bit on the low side. Check out our needs right here. Still have a little ways to go before we need to get the snaps or the work clothes. Just continue to add to our population. Speed this up a little bit.
You reached a A new milestone.
All right, now new milestone. We are a small village. I believe for that you need a population of 100 at least. So next on the list, let's figure out where we want to lay out some of our grain and snaps fields. This island is so small, it's kind of hard to pick where we want to put stuff. Okay, we have some room over there. I didn't see that. Let's put it right here. We're just gonna copy this and then just save time, because we're gonna need a lot of these to accommodate our city growth. All right, so put 10, so things should be enough for now. Production rate on this is 30. So it's 1-to-1, so we can put we'll put these in a chain right over here. Should be good for now. Okay, and alright, so we have our layout of how we want our swaps to look. Now we gotta do sheep farms. So let's see. Our farm. And just like before, we're just going to copy this setup. Our sheep farms. And let's see. Let's also 1-to-1. Which honestly, we probably need more. We have 6, probably need about 10. Right. So we have 9. This should be... be enough for now. We could always add more later. Okay, and then need some framework knitters. Put 2 right there. And put 2 right there, which I think for now should be enough. So, let's see. Let's build. Can I upgrade this?
How do?
So we have some potatoes coming in now. And we'll build one of those. And we will build about 2 of those. Alright, now we need to increase our population some more. We need people to work these farms. And our pub is now up, is now available, which is very important. As well as the fire station, which... we're definitely going to want one over here next to the Snaps Fast Factories. Maybe another one over here. And then one closer to town. That should be enough for now.
We're the poor relations.
Looks like the happiness on my city is not doing very well.
We need more farmhands.
Looks like it is because we need more farmers. It's a waiting game right now just to get these materials that I need to do some necessary building. I think I might have already kind of messed up how I started. Because my income is dropping very fast.
Oh, I'm always busy, Duck. A field don't tend itself.
Population is slowly increasing, which is good. More people means that my farms can be worked, and then also can start making some of these items that generate income, like clothing and snaps. Fish production is still good, it's still plus 1. Potatoes stable, snaps is...
A farm? We know fields. Something's missing.
Fire station. It's always good to have at least one, because once you have a fire, that's just, it would just sweep through the city. Let's see what we can do. Let's speed it up a little bit. First pub.
Up with a lark this morning, I was.
So, we're going to call that episode one for now. Starting off slow. There's not much really to see with our city yet, but yeah, stay tuned.